The Alfa DNA system lets you select different car response modes according to driving style and road conditions. The panel LED and instrument cluster display both indicate your current response mode. You'll find the selection control on the center console. You'll see D for dynamic mode, N for natural mode, and A for all-weather mode. Once you select a mode, the control always returns to the center position. Dynamic mode delivers sportier driving and better stability. Dynamic mode increases accelerator pedal sensitivity so the feel is less fluid. Hold the control in D for 5 seconds and the system shifts into race mode, a more extreme version of dynamic mode. You'll see the race mode indicator on the display. Race mode increases traction when you accelerate on curves for better agility. You'll get even greater accelerator pedal sensitivity, and driving comfort may drop accordingly. Race mode puts you in full control of the vehicle. It deactivates electronic stability control and anti-slip regulation. Use caution when driving in this mode. Race mode is only available in manual transmission mode. Natural mode ensures maximum driving comfort in normal driving conditions. The engine and transmission both deliver standard responses. The vehicle will always start in natural mode. And all-weather mode supports driving in poor traction conditions like rain or snow. This video is not intended to take the place of your owner's manual. For complete details and other important safety information, please see your owner's information.